So you said, Realtor indicates 64, you said the bridge is not, does not lock the line and you need to make a reverse move back north over.
And then be done in 45 minutes.
Because he said clear up at the 29.
meaning they would be done working at Townsend and then going back to Dover. I guess that's what that means.
So here we are sitting at Boyd's Corner Road outside Mount Pleasant. And our K-55 just got held up by a boat at the canal. And they said it's going to be about 2 hours. And we have HA1. Okay, so what you just heard was that's K-55. That was the bridge master for a 15 minute notice. We are waiting on a boat. What I was trying to tell you was we have HA1 sitting at Clayton, and HA1's been sitting at Clayton since 2 o'clock. So they are on the verge of outlawing, which is the maximum of 12 hours they can work. So we're still waiting for this K-55 to go to Clayton and do their interchange with HA1. Then we have a 44M that's supposed to come down here. And this... Oh, it's going to be fun. We'll just keep watching the video and we'll see what happens.
Fucking rail terms on the... intercom saying that they got a 15-minute notice, which they're trying to get the K-55. What they mean by a 15-minute notice, I think, is that they're going to try and sneak him over the bridge and get him in the clear to Clayton. Because there was a ship, I think it's called the Jazzman. I think that's the name of the ship or something. And they said it was going to be within a two-hour notice where they can try and get him across while there's enough like ships coming from the marinas. And plus, you got the barges and stuff. So a 15-minute notice means you got 15 minutes to get that train over the bridge in the clear, and then the bridge can just go back up and then you go do your interchange. That's what I'm thinking. That on the radio just said, we shall find out.